situation.
There's something particularly disturbing when it happens so close to home. I know we hear of these happening all over the world, and it seems very removed when it's far away, but, I mean, Ariana Grande played here at the weekend, there before the grace of God, and that's what I keep thinking. I have nieces that I bring to these concerts all the time, and the fact that children were deliberately targeted, it just makes me sick to my stomach, Caroline.
Oh, it's just for the children.
It's hard. It threw me back. I mean, I would have been fairly young when the troubles were still ongoing in Ireland, but they were still happening. I remember the Omagh bombings, the Rialla area. I remember before that you couldn't turn on the news. There was a sniper or someone shot somebody. And it's getting more and more like that every day. And it's a world I don't like living in. And I thought somehow we've been past that. There's so much hatred that's been stirred up.
Yeah.
Some people are fundamentally evil. And it doesn't matter where you live. Sometimes it's an accident of geography. If these people were born anywhere...